Yeah, it's recording. Well, we've been amazingly lucky, and I didn't think this would happen, but we've got an interview with the man himself. It was a bit unexpected, so we've just flown up from Otago by car. 22 hours of driving, was it, John?
25.
25 hours of solid driving.
I drove. You slept.
Well, we're here now, and John's going to take 10 minutes during the sports news to talk to us.